Hi guys, Ryan Snyder here with Penn State commit and five-star challenge invite Ken Talley. We'll start with this, man. I think you're known to be one of the more outspoken guys in this class. You know,
I'm a poppy for sure.
Someone who's recruiting a lot. So just kind of what are you doing behind the scenes right now to help grow this class? Is there a couple guys you're talking with a lot? I know you're talking to Denai a lot today.
Denai,
I saw that.
I'm recruiting right now. Recruiting hardest is Denai, Keon Wiley, Keenan Nelson. There's a few other names that I'm not going to say right now because they about to commit soon.
It's
coming soon.
Denai. I mean, you guys chatted up a lot today. I saw you joking about when he's going to commit and whatnot. I mean, how often are you guys talking? What's that relationship like?
Honestly, we talk like every day. We in a group chat together, so I mean, we call each other and all that. That's my homie. Good people.
Keon, somebody down in Philly, I think you've known for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
Where's he kind of standing right now? What's his thoughts on Penn State?
He loves Penn State. I like him coming to us. I think he got to drop a top three or something like that, but I know we made it for sure.
Okay.
So
I know you said a couple guys you don't want to talk about. Is there anybody like behind the scenes, you know, that maybe Penn State fans aren't paying close enough attention to? You know, somebody in the group chat you guys are talking with?
Let me see. No, I can't disclose that.
Come on. Well, give me one name.
One name.
I won't ask for five.
One name.
I might off the record, but on the record, I'll ask for one. Who am I sleeping on?
His name is Tyrese, I forgot his last name.
Oh, come on.
I forgot his last name. I know he's defensive end, though.
Okay.
I think he's got crystal ball.
Tyrese Fairbury?
I think so, yeah.
From Pittsburgh?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's moving up the ranks right now. Okay.
Yeah, he's a sleeper.
Let's talk about your season real quick. Just, you know, you got a couple games in. Mm-hmm. Any idea what your stats were and stuff? No, I mean, I know you had, like 4 or 5 sacks in one or two games.
For my first three games, I had 15.5 sacks. I ended the season with 17. A lot of canceled games.
Yeah.
Balled out, though. A lot of tech for losses.
Are you guys like working? Are you getting ready for next season already? Like, what's kind of your training schedule right now?
I'm kind of making a move right now, but like I'm working out every day.
Okay. What's your weight out right now? I think it was like
right now I'm 240.
What's your plans with that? Are you trying to play DN, linebacker?
I'm trying to play DN. I'm laying in the dirt.
So you're trying to get up to 250 or so to keep growing?
Right now we're gonna stay at 240. Right now I'm in track season trying to get faster.
Okay.
Be light on my feet.
All right, man. Well, hey, you did well today. Got a 5-star challenge invite. Looking forward to seeing you in Atlanta. Good work.
All right, appreciate you.